4 this morning about two drownings in Creston. KCCI's Kim St. Ange is following this story. She's in the newsroom right now with new information this morning.
Steve, community members tell us that two boys ages 8 and 9 years old were ice fishing when they fell through the ice. They say it happened around 6 o'clock Saturday night. We reviewed scanner traffic from Adams County around that time of the accident. Crews were called to the area of 1623 Vanilla Avenue for those two boys that had fallen through the ice. Now, according to the scanner, a dive team was also called to that scene. Crews pulled the two boys from the water about 20 or so minutes after that original call came in. And neighbors say the whole community is grieving for the family.
Oh, it's tragic. I mean, it's tragic at the least, but I mean, this is life. It comes and goes. You never know when it's going to get taken away.
The Adams County Sheriff's Office is holding a press conference this morning where we're expecting to learn more about this developing story, including the victims' names of that 8 and 9-year-old boy. We'll have the latest updates on air and online at KCCI.com.
All right, Kim St. Ange in the newsroom. Thank you, Kim.